How do I create a DDA in ECM? From the home screen, you can create a DDA list by clicking DDAs and selecting New. Name your list and choose your list settings. When creating your DDA, you can also set your deposit or budget amount. After choosing your DDA settings, click Save DDA. Next, search for titles to add to this list. On the result list, click the Add to List DDA button for a title to add it to the DDA list. You can also click Add Page to List DDA to add all displayed titles to your DDA. Select the Add to DDA button and then choose your DDA from the drop-down list. Select an access model or loan terms and click the Add to DDA button at the bottom of the window. When you are finished with your DDA, add the DDA to your cart and click Checkout Now. Acknowledge that you agree to the order terms and click Finalize Order to order and activate your DDA. At any time, you can access help information by clicking the help link found at the top of the screen. Within the online help system, a full range of topics are available